Yeah, so my people now, it would be great. Thank you for coming, friends and family. It wouldn't have been the same without you. It would be a lot cheaper though. But... So I think I'll start off with some people who are family and they're not here. My parents, I and Baba. They've done a cracking job raising me up, haven't they? But they actually taught me about hard graft, discipline, and if you want something, be single-minded, focused, think of nothing else. How else do you think I'll pull ahead? So, to my parents, I am Baba. Next on my list is my brother, Milan. He's my confidant. I would say he's my best friend. And over these last few years, we have become extremely close. He watches out for me. He's a younger brother, but that's what he does. He's in Australia and the Outbacks because he booked his holiday to go with his family well before we got ourselves organized enough. So I miss him. Of course I miss him because he, whenever I have gone off course, of peace, he's taken me back. I don't do that often now, but so, Milan, Michael, and the children, Sachi and Vihan. I have to say my biggest thank you has to go to my rock, my sat nav, my pathfinder, whenever I get lost. This person doesn't stay with me, doesn't live anywhere close, but that person has helped me negotiate the twists and turns that the last few years ago. And this is my rock, my Sukhani. I think God, I believe in God when I look at our three little children. And we are blessed with Margie, and Izzy, and Harry. And they gel so well together. And Izzy and Margie, you look beautiful today. You've heard about Harry's story, he's a proper power. Now, superpowers he is. To Lisa, Lou, and Matt, for believing me. Matt, I've got you something here.
We're checking.
Yeah. So, thank you. Thank you.
Sorry.
Wrong one.
And I have to say a big thank you to my best man, Anna. Thank you very much. So we had a fantastic day. As lads, we went out. We're not lads anymore, really. But we went out. We had a lot of fun shooting. You've heard about that. You've heard about what else did we do? I don't want to talk about go-karting, of course. It was not a good experience. But still, Anandra was the most amazing hostess with Hania. They did our drinks. They did our food. And thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Hania. Thank you. And I'm with the girls who went out racing with Lorraine. And I believe that was a good day. But then I believe you came home. And that was a mother of all parties from what I see. Yeah. I saw some pictures with Lorraine doing the dirty dancing lift. Wow, that was amazing. And then I heard that they were in the hot tub at 4 o'clock in the morning. That was some party. Yeah, there was, I believe. I don't want to know. So what more is there to say? I think I've done well enough. Is there anyone I've left out? Anyone left out? Give me an L.
L.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me an R.
R.
Give me an I.
Glory, 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 glory,
No, I said, she's hot. We continue to be friends, really good friends, friends without benefits, of course. But we got on well, and little did I know that 4 years ago we'd come together. And we did. And my wildest dreams came true, of course, and I would like to acknowledge our love for each other, and that's what we did. And I know she's not just gorgeous. She's amazing. She has an amazing sense of humor. Usually at my expense, of course. she makes me laugh. She's caring. She's sensitive. I know the last 7 days. And often it has been because I've not made joint decisions, and I pledge to do that in the future. All I can say is that I want us to live together happily ever after. Yeah. I will keep faith. A small part of me says that I'm faith. As not that small part, sorry. still. Lori, I think I can't believe it, we made it. We did start a new life. Together against all odds. I love you.
Please do standing with your glasses for one last time. Fantastic host. What an evening. Lorraine and Purdue, all the best.